Everyone, today I will do this paper and answer question. First question, I will answer. I choose pi r 2. Second, I choose this formula because it can cut easier. Three, I think pi r 2 is better.